TK-421, why aren't you at your post? TK-421, do you copy?
Hello, this is Pilot TK-421, leaving my post to bring you a post. Alright everybody, I've got some heavily medicated gameplay coming up for you from my Steam account here. I was in the process of doing some of the challenges, and my hangar's a bit of a mess, but, it is what it is, cause challenges. Speaking of challenges for the event, I am on task number 13, which is to destroy robots using, flying and jumping robots, it looks like. About halfway done that, so we'll see how that goes. No real changes to go over in the hangar. I picked up a paint job for the hawk here. I really kind of like this one. It kind of matches the Norse paint job for the Fafnir. So might be making some more changes to the hangar here sometime, but yeah, speaking of, there was a couple of new operations. The, this one started a few days ago, but, a couple of days ago, I guess now, but, and you can get the Hawk with that, limited edition paint job right there. And you even get some, stellar, Hornets and, a couple of Sheriff's Magnetars, too. The Hornet Magnetar build is a rather good build for the Hawk. I don't know, I kind of like the, Snares and Vipers, but yeah, who knows, I might change or something. And we've got this one here that started up just recently. I think it was this morning it started up, and it's pretty much just resources and whatnot. And then we got this one here which also started up, and it's just pretty much a drone operation, so you can get some cool stuff for drones and a little bit of platinum and some silver. Looks like some keys for the event too, or the black market. And since I didn't really have any changes or anything to go over, I think that pretty much covers everything. And yeah, I think I'll just duck on out, and I will bring you the heavily medicated gameplay, so stick around.